Hello, this is Bill Overton with another classic concert from the past year. Back in the summer, one of America's finest singer-songwriters took the Empire Shepherd's Bush by storm with a set that included many of her best-known tracks. GLR was on hand to record the evening, and now we present highlights of Aimee Mann in concert.
Things are different. Introduce our drummer, because he just had his appendix out 2 days ago and he's got this scar with staples in it this long, and he's like, I want to play, I'm playing, and just let him out of the hospital yesterday. So John Sands.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. So guess where I went today? I had tea at the House of Commons with Tony Banks, Labour MP. Yep, pretty posh. I have a little pack of House of Commons cigarettes, a bottle of House of Commons champagne to show for it. I keep a poor man alive in a job he hates. I find that good things will come to be late. I see me riding on a float in the hemp parade. I stand standing on the curb behind the barricade. John, you feeling okay? Yeah. Staples flying out of his belly.
Life is such a veil of tears.
It's the song of us that at this vanish. All those tiny blunders made in yesteryears that comprise Jacob Marley's chain. Except for the sound of Jacob Marley's chain. Mm-hmm. Thank you. This is a song I wrote with Elvis Costello. Elvis will be cropping up again later.
Shall we agree that just this once I'm gonna change my life? Until it's just as tiny or important as you like. And in time, we won't even recall that we spoke. Words that turn out to be as big as smoke. Like smoke disappears in the air, there's always something smoldering somewhere. I know it don't make a difference to you, but oh, it sure made a difference to me. You'll see me off in the distance, I hope, at the other end. At the other end the telescope. There was a time not long ago I dreamt the world was flat and all the colors bled away, and that was sad. And in time I could only believe in one thing. The sky was just phosphorus stars hung on strings, and you saw that they'd always be mine. When you can pull them down anytime, I know it don't make a difference to you, but oh, it sure made a difference to me. You'll see me off in the distance, I hope, at the other end. You're shrinking, I think you're shrinking. You're half naked ambition, you're half out of your wits. And though your wristwatch always works, your necktie never fits. Now it's so hard to pick the receiver up, and when I call, noticed you could be so small. The answer was under your nose, but the question never arose. I know it don't make a difference to you, but oh, it sure made a difference to me. Find me here at the end of my rope, where my head and heart fit. Find me alone. You can see yourself in the distance,
telescope. Thank you. Clayton, you took off your cardigan. I was going to introduce it.
I was dying up here. I worked for these people, but it was killing me.
This is Clayton Scovel. This is Peter Linton. All from Boston. This is another song I wrote with Elvis Costello just days ago, just a week ago. There's no charity in you, it's of the iron made. I never said you were a golden idol with one extra arm or three or more. For as you pray upon mere mortals, that you were obliged to pick up from a passing tray. Hey kids, look at this, can't you see? Great optimist, I could get out now if you insist. But you'll have to ask politely. If by chance I'm feeling something about fortune, I've been faulted. What a time I'm catapulted. Into heaven I'll be vaulted. Hey kids, look at this, can't you see? Vanity in me, because I'm quite convinced. I think I finally got you out of my hair now, and I'll die a happy spinster. Remember when I cried, it swore I never washed the lips you kissed. I bet you really thought that I lied. Hey kids, look at this, can't you see? But you'll have to ask politely. If by chance I feel insulted, and by fortune I've been haunted, when a child I'm catapulted into heaven, I'll be vaunted. Hey kids, look at this, what you see?
Baby, it was you who fell.
station and now.
Spider was playing percussion, so if you hear some tambourine back there, that's him.
Getting back, it was who made the joke. They don't give you any hope, but they'll leave you plenty of rope. And Dan came in from Jersey. He went to get the drums, and if it ever comes, we can get it off the ground. Someone's coming down, else I can't see hanging around. Our experience is cheap, if that's a company you keep. And a chance is all that I need, and I've had it. Started playing, something strange occurred. Not a person stirred. Oh, it started out one way, but it soon got to be okay. And I found somebody should say, our experiences change if that's a company you keep. And before you know that it's free, you've had it. To mistake for when things are really great, just means everything's in its place. When everything over, and we loaded up the van, I turned and said to Dan, Dan, I guess this is our prime. Like they tell us all the time, you expecting some other kind. Our experiences change if that's the company you keep.
This is a love song of sorts.
It's just wishful. myself from sinking. The hands, no evidence to support any theory I have handy. But you could understand.
What would it take? But
down which I sold her. So that's today's memory lane, with all the pathos and pain. Another chapter in a book where the chapters are endless and they're always the same. A verse and a verse and refrain. The river down which I sold her. She's got the river down which I sold her.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's been an absolute pleasure playing for you. I'll see you around town.
4th of July brings to a close Aimee Mann in Concert, recorded live at the Shepherd's Bush Empire, exclusively for GLR. The concert was mixed by Paul Strudwick and produced for radio by Paul Leeper. In just a moment, Jeremy Nicholas and Garth Crooks with the sports show. That's after the news at 2 o'clock.
On 94.9 FM, GLR News for London from the BBC.